ball beat me.
Right, man. No chance.
I would never let a white ball beat me.
What are you gonna lose? If you fight, you will lose.
Are you a man who once said death smiles at us all? All a man can do is smile back.
You ain't gonna believe this. But you used to fit right here. I'd hold you up and say to your mother, this kid's gonna be the best kid in the world. This kid's gonna be somebody better than anybody ever knew.
Everything. If you don't believe you can do something, then you can't. If you believe that your father was a bum and he left you, or your mother wasn't any good, if you believe that your upbringing was substandard and therefore you have to walk around as a refugee from that crisis situation for the rest of your life, forever bearing the burden of that experience, then that will be your life. It's like you have to save your own life. Nobody's going to be able to save it for you. So we have to do what we have to do, no matter what it is.
I tell you something. Well, if he wasn't here, I probably wouldn't be alive today. The fact that you're here and doing as well as you're doing gives me, what do you call it, a motivation, huh? To stay alive. Because I think that people die sometimes when they don't want to live no more.
Nature's smarter than people think.
And nature is smarter than people think. Little by little, we lose our friends, we lose everything. We keep losing and losing till we say, you know, what the hell am I living around here for? I got no reason to go on. But with you, kid, boy, I got a reason to go on. And I'm going to stay alive. And I will watch you make good.
And I'll never leave you.
And I'll never leave you until that happens.